So at 5:45, Natalie and I went to Village Inn for Free Pipe Wednesday, anticipating we'd be there for like an hour and a half maybe, and then our cousins show up right as we're getting done. And then we stayed until almost 9. Oopsie. It was fun. Sometimes you just gotta do that. Family time's important.